In Spider-Man Homecoming, Adrian Toomes, also known as Vulture, and a colleague are shown in the opening moments of the film scrutinizing a child-made picture of the Avengers. Also visible in the next scene is another drawing that is kept on their refrigerator, directly behind Herman Schultz, aka Shock, which is obviously an artwork of the Hulk Marvel, thus made it clear very early on in the movie that Vulture had no true enmity toward the Avengers. Subscribe if you're a true Marvel lover.